wait. Ano yung tinatawag na tusok ulo?
It's just something we do in the military, or they call Ranger's bow. No? So kapag halimbawa, late kami, or may ginawa kami masama.
Halimbawa, officer ako. Oh. Ganyan.
Tas officer.
Lakad-lakad ako, halimbawa, di ba?
Di, halimbawa, Matteo ka, Matteo. And then, kapag halimbawa, late ka sa formation.
Oh, halimbawa, late ako, pumasok ako. Yung, ano?
Ranger Z!
Ha! Ganun.
Tusok ulo.
Ano yung tusok ulo?
Demonstrate ko, gawin natin.
Sige nga. Tusok ulo.
So, tusok ulo, sa it's basically a yoga move, no? Ginagawa nila sa yoga. Pero okay. Sa army, ginagawa namin kahit saan, sa semento man, saan. So, basically, ganito. Ano, no? Then ulo.
Oh my God!
No? Hands back. So, pinsan, ganoon lang kami hanggang sasabihin ng RI natin. O, stop. Minsan, yung mga sundalo, hanggang 1 hour, 2 hours, natutulog
natin. Hindi ko kaya yun. Wait, ha? Nakaganon, tapos...
Ah, yung ulo. Yan. Yan muna. Jadi, hands muna dito. Uplift your legs.
Tapos?
Put your head down.
Ayoko. Grabe, ang hirap. And you stay in that position for a long? Kung kailan?
Ako, amateur pa ako dito, boy. So, mga 2 minutes, 3 minutes naman. Pero yung classmates ko, iba yung sundalo, mga 1 hour.
So, that is your way of saying sorry?
That's your way of the punishment ba?
The punishment, okay, na hindi mo na gagawin, malate uli.
Opo.
So, tusok ulo.
Tusok ulo.
Oh my God. And you have to do it fast, di ba?
Yeah, tusok ulo dun. Tapos, imagine na sa asfalto ka, ang initiate na asfalto. Susunog talaga yung ulo.
May nagsabi din sa akin that while training, na natuto ka raw matulog kahit nakatayo.
Opo, dito boy.
So paano ka ba natutulog na nakatayo?
Ito, demonstrate siya, no?
Okay, gagayahin kita.
Halimbawa, nasa formation tayo, no? Formation tayo, dito boy. Tapos back, ha? Diba? Tapos tingin lang sa harap. Tapos halimbawa, nagsasalita yung mga sundalo doon, sobrang antok ka, matutulog ka na. Yan, tulog ka na. Tulog na tayo. Tapos mamaya, pag mararamdaman mo, mahuhulog na yung replay mo, yung rifle mo, gising ka na ulit. Kasi dito boy, kung mahulog tong rifle sa sahig, tusok ulo ko buong araw.
Ang hirap, no? You know, guys, you know what I'm thinking now? Every time, now, this changes my attitude towards soldiers. So much respect for them now.
Tito boy.
Hindi dahil sa wala po akong galang sa mga sundalo, pero nung binabasa ko actually yung kwento mo, sabi ko, God, ito yung respeto na dapat ibinibigay natin sa mga sundalo. Ang hirap, ano?
Alam mo dito, boy, sa totoo lang, bago pumasok dito, my respect for our soldiers was very, very high already. But after 1 month of living with them, eating with them, training with them, my respect for them is in a different level that you cannot understand. Civilians out there will not understand fully. No, watching documentaries or watching this interview, no, you won't understand.
Until you're there, you wouldn't understand.
Until you're there, the level of sacrifice they give their families. Imagine they're out in the field for years, not seeing their kids grow. No?
Tama.
Not knowing if they're gonna come back home or not. No.
Because they want to be able to defend this country.
Their duty is to defend the country.
Wait, there's also a cadence, a chant. How does it go? Di ba naririnig namin yan sa mga paano?
Paano ba? Sige. So, hawak tayo ng baril. Ganito. Okay. So, while jogging, we can hold it like this. Or we can also hold it like this, no? While jogging. No?
Uh-oh.
So, let's hold it like this.
Okay.
So, follow my lead, ha?
Okay.
Okay. Jogging. When I say, you follow, ha? When I say, 1, 2, ha! 1, 2, ha! Mag-haka, ha? 1, 2, ha! 1, 2, ha! Buga! Ha! Buga! Ha! Buga, buga! Buga, buga, buga.
Ha, ha, ha.
Buga, buga, buga.
Ha.
Teka lang. Buga, buga, buga. Ha, ha, ha. Buga, buga, buga.
Ha, ha, ha.
Ayan. Tapos, I wanna be an airborne ranger. Live my life in Mindanao.
Live my life in Mindanao.
Ayan, mga ganyan.
Grabe, no? So much respect. Grabe. So much respect for you.
Diba,
not that I didn't respect you before, but... You know, iba talaga ang sakripisyo.
In a few months now, we're going to be coming out with a documentary of my journey inside the camp. Now, the army was, they gave me authority to shoot every step of my journey inside.
Galing.
So in a few months, ilalabas natin. I encourage all our Filipino men and women, no? Kapag makakita kayo ng sundalo, lalapitan nyo.
Ganda.
No? sabihin niyo sa kanila, thank you for your service. Malit na bagay yan dito,
I'll
boy.
I'll do that. I promise.
It will change. It will change so much.
Really proud of you. Let's go to the question of Bang Cornejo Bauzon via Twitter. Ang kanyang katanungan ay, are you leaving showbiz to be a soldier or do you have plans of joining politics? Pag-uusapan natin ito sa pagbabalik po ng TWBA. Tonight with